do you like movies? Well, how about a whole class where all you do is watch them?
Is looking at you, kid.
We watch a variety of different films. After we finish the film, we get into some deep analysis. From the westerns. To the mysteries. The horror. And the holiday films. Let's get some input from the man, Randy.
Film and literature is a really interesting class. I really like how it goes in depth on the impact of literature, as well as giving us some interesting facts and giving us directors and this class really impacts my views on movies, as we don't go over modern ones. Though we can, like, sometimes, but we go over old ones and really good ones as well, like Alfred Hitchcock and all that. And I really learn a lot more about, like, these old movies and how they're not just, like, plain old movies, but have, like, almost poetic significance to them.
And you even get to make films of your own. Film and literature today.